miles of metal. There are 2.5 miles of steel chain, over 16 tons of metal, and these six brave gladiators are willing to put it all on the line to survive the Elimination Chamber. On pay-per-view will be WrestleStadium. Be sure to check out the annual WWE Hall of Fame ceremony the day before.
Oh, that's right. You know, it's so fun watching all those great moments and seeing all your favorite superstars. I can't wait. Oh, mama! I think he's through playing around! Qualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. He's on spaghetti legs now. Oh, look at that. Wow. He was quick as a corpse on that one. Here he comes. What's this going to do to the match? These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. What physicality, what strength. Innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage.
for this Elimination Chamber Spectacular. Boy, did he get dropped or what? What a counter. Look, he's got him covered. And there's a kick out at one. Well, he wasted no time going for that pin. And a shot to the solar plexus. When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match. Definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.